Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Vidya and my channel name is Lavendies. And in today's video, we are going to be looking out for a good face mask from the brand called Plum Goodness. Plum is a very good brand for all kinds of skincare products. Even they have their studio type kajal. But I'm like a favorite of their skincare products. So recently I bought so many products from them. So I'll be reviewing all the products in this video or in the upcoming videos if the videos goes very long. So I thought of doing it like one product review in one video. So in this video, I'm going to be doing a review of the face mask, which is nothing but a chamomile white tea glow getter face mask. Plum has a variety of face mask, which is, comes with a green tree extract and chamomile and grape seed extract. So I have chosen this chamomile and white tea glow getter face mask because I want something which is not completely drying out my skin, also retains the moisture inside. So this is the best face mask for those who are on the drier skin tone or the drier skin side. So this will not completely dry up your skin, and it also maintains the natural moisturizer which is available in your skin. And it also like giving you that brightness instantly. So come, let's see the review about this product today. So before we move on, please make sure to subscribe to my channel. So now first let me tell you, this is available at Amazon, Nykaa and Purple.com or even Plum Goodness website. They have their separate, they have their own website where all the Plum products are available. But in the other websites, often we can see some discounts, but in their websites, it's not quite often we can see the discounts. This green tea has chamomile extract and white tea extract and licorice root extract and 5 hyper antioxidant leaf extract. What this will do? Actually, this deep cleanse your skin and exfoliate your skin and gives you like antioxidant nourishment to your skin. Let me tell you now why we have to use this product and some of the reasons that they are claiming in the box as well as in their website that I'll explain it to you. So this is being designed for cleansing your face as well as exfoliating your face. This will not completely dry up your skin, but also retains the moisturizer as I said in the beginning. So this is the one of the specialty of this product. So after the application, this gives you that smoothness to your skin. It helps your skin in recovering from suntan and other oxidant stresses. Let me just tell you what is oxidant stress. First of all, oxidant stress is a radical free molecule which is available in your skin. Free radical is nothing but it's a molecule which is available in our skin that will help our skin easily combined with the other molecules which are there in the skin, and that will help in breathing the skin properly. So if there is any stress or anything that has been blocking your oxidative stress, so that's going to affect you. So that will reduce the glow of your skin. So this face pack will help you in all those kinds of things. Chamomile extract, which calms down from the sun exposed skin, and this is suitable for dry skin, normal skin and combination skin. This is not suitable for oily skin. For oily skin, they have a variety ranges. I mean, they have the other ranges of green tea extract, which is obviously designed only for the oily skin because it's completely removing the excess and other oils from your skin. And this is also not recommended for acne treated or acne affected areas or sensitive skin people. Now let us see the usage and the other details. So this can be used once in a week or at least 5 days in once, not below to that. So avoid using like every day or frequent days or one after the other days. So this is how the packaging is coming. This is in like a carton box with a glass bottle inside. This is not with the plastic, and first of all, they are like a plastic free, I think. So most of their products are coming in like a glass bottle, and also this is a sulfate free and paraben free. And this is how the product looks inside. So it's completely a clay mask. So take a spoon of or a minimum quantity of the product. Do not overuse the product. That will definitely not help you in drying out the skin. If the face mask will be so wet on your skin for a longer time. And this has to be evenly applied on your skin. Use a brush or even your finger for an even applicator. And completely apply this on your skin, and the excess product can be applied to your neck as well. So leave this for about 30 minutes on your skin, and After 30 minutes, you can wash up the product or you can use a wipe, or wet wipes or any tissue paper to remove the product. And do not use any face wash after this process. And directly move on to the moisturizer to your skin or any repairing cream or gel to your skin. So that's all for the video, friends. Hope you all like this video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. See you all in my next video soon. Till then, take care and bye.